dead, I'd be shooting.
Gotta stop her.
Don't worry, we will.
Yeah? You that sure of the new equipment?
No, but I'm sure of Rourke.
Lazy shit. Now I have to do everything.
Getting a strange feeling.
Take it, Cardinal!
Yes.
Copy that. We'll find you.
Unless the concealment is completely blocking the heat she gives off, I'll see her.
Gotta stop her.
Don't worry, we will.
Yeah? You that sure of the new equipment?
No, but I'm sure of Rourke. Maybe he's taking a leak.
Around here somewhere.
All full up. Can't carry anymore. It's a recipe for a hallucinogen, sometimes used in war. This should help. If I use this on my arrows, it could be an advantage against Trinity. Full up. Can't carry anymore.
Tau team, Croft is on a vector toward your position. I say again, Croft is coming to you.
Jesus Christ.
Shh. We'll get her, sir.
Show me her corpse, and your entire team is next in line for Deacon training. Rourke out.
You heard the man. Let's do this.
Hey, you gonna survive?
What the fuck? Oh, shit. What's going on?
She's got no chance.
All full up. Can't carry anymore.
Patch these together.
Full up. Can't carry anymore. Thank you. Jonah? Jonah, come in, please.
He's not gonna answer, Lara.
What?
He's dead. Now you can add your friend Jonah to the list of people you've gotten killed.
Fuck you, Rourke.
If you want to pick up his body, it's at the refinery.
I'm coming for you.
Stable.
making everything worse.
You're not. Hey, you're not. We can do this. Come on. Where to next? Can't stay here.
I don't know, Jonah!
What was that clue? The heart of the serpent? Something?
The heart of the serpent is in the cup near the many stone faces.
And what kind of cup are we talking about? Some kind of chalice?
A chalice that's not very mine. Wait. It's not mine. The clue was left by a 17th century missionary, Andrea Lopez, a Jesuit. The serpent in the chalice is a symbol of St. John. We're looking for a Christian holy site.
Like a Church of San Juan? That's a pretty common name. Could be dozens.
Not within trekking distance from Paititi.
Come on, the road is this way. We'll get out of here, talk to some people.
Okay. What would I do without you?